Live from the MGM Grand at Foxwoods, our final couple is now on thin ice.
Marie-France Dubreuil, Canada, skating with
Michael Weiss, USA.
Our program tonight was choreographed by two-time Dancing with the Stars champion Mark Ballas, who was Christy Yamaguchi's winning partner.
Working on Dancing with the Stars with Christy Yamaguchi was probably one of the funnest times I've ever had in my life. We wanted to take it all the way, like that was like our goal. And it wasn't so much about winning, it was about walking off the floor and feeling like we did the best job possible. With this show, it's different. Like, these couples haven't skated together before, so it was kind of like a really cool, interesting combination. We wanted to make it a little bit more of a contemporary vibe.
His vision of this number is great. I'm a businessman who works a lot.
He's coming back home from a very frustrating day at work.
She's kind of like, you're working too much, you know, like, when are you gonna show me some attention?
And it's just this whole story of work getting between two people.
And there's this push and pull and this passion, and then finally he realizes what's important to him. My work is not that important to me, it's you.
Ladies and gentlemen, skating to Broken String by James Morrison, featuring Nelly Furtado, Marie-France Dubreuil, and Michael Weiss.
Marie-France Dubreuil and Michael Weiss. Wow. That's it. Our final skate. It's time for some final comments and marks from the judges before we hand over the judging duties to our audience at Foxwoods. Christy?
Well, Mark Ballas, you never cease to amaze me, and he should be so proud of the two of you. I was so filled with emotion, and I was completely drawn into the performance with the story and the choreography, and seamlessly incorporating your big tricks, Michael. Fun to see. Just beautiful.
Great. And Katarina, how did you feel?
Christy, you are so romantic. You know, Michael, I am totally amazed how much you adopt the pair skating. I completely forget that you're a single skater. You did remind me, though, when you did this nice triple flip there. And Marie-France, you are so gorgeous. So don't play desperate housewife. Let the men go and let the gardener come in.
The gardener? Oh.
Yes.
I don't know, if I was Mike, I might have a lot of sick days myself. Mr. Button.
I've got to tell you, you've really got to ignore what Katarina Witt says. She'll take this all on another cast. First of all, let me tell you that my definition of an artist is somebody who continues to grow as they make one performance after another. And Michael, I've watched you for a long time, and you are an artist in my book. You've continued to grow for a long time. Congratulations.
Very good.
And secondly of all, as far as I can tell you, Marie France, anybody standing there at the door with you in that beautiful negligee would have to be insane to pick up the suitcase and go to work.
Okay, the final marks of the evening start with Christy.
10.
There it is. Katarina.
10.
And Dick.
10.
Oh, a tie for top place. Congratulations, guys.
It's official. Game on. Shaylin and John came out here, scored 3 tens from the judges. Now you, when you heard that happened there, did the pressure get up for you guys? Just a bit.
Well, the pressure was especially to make Mark Ballas proud. I mean, he showed us so much, and he's so engaged in every movement he does that was our goal today.
Michael, did you know the jump over her head with those blades was going to score you a 10?
Oh my gosh, she said earlier, she goes, I got the best view of a backflip. It goes whoosh, right over my head. But you know, it was such a challenge for me as a figure skater to, at the beginning, to think of skating with somebody else and telling a story together to the audience when I'm used to relating myself to the audience. So Mark and Marie France were so patient with me in learning. So hopefully the crowd enjoyed it too. So
we're gonna get a chance to see you. Good work tonight. You know, Kurt, I'm starting to feel the tension here in the ballroom. I think it's about time to grab those headsets. Before we give you the cue to vote, here's a recap though of all 5 pairs in action tonight. For David and Elena, press 1 on your headset. For Jamie and Patrice, press 2. For Shaylin and John, press 3. For Shizuka and Stefan, press 4. For Marie France and Michael, press 5.
Okay, now you yell at the TV, the judges don't do what you want them to, and here at Foxwords, you are the judges. Remember, everybody, please only push the button once. Don't go 5th, 4th, 3rd. Just stick to 1 vote for your favorite couple, and you only have 60 seconds. That's 1 minute, so everyone get ready, because the voting starts now.
We'll tabulate the results during this last commercial break. The thin ice is cracking for a few of our couples.